JSA Films, Smoke on the Water. There's some weird creepy guy walking around the parking lot taking pictures of shit. Look, I think he's walking towards Century 21 right now. He looks like Mark Hamill. See, look, he's got the hat on. Look. I think that's him. I might have lost. Fuck. I'm just supposed to make people, show people don't jump over this fence. I don't gotta deal with no Mark Hamill, son of a bitch. Fucking taking pictures of shit. Right? That's not my job. But I did notice him. What? I noticed the shit out of that motherfucker. Watch. If he comes out, he took a picture over there, and then he took a picture over there. Taking pictures of shit. I don't know where he went. And that's the one that's Century 21. I don't know. You look weird as fuck. White people are scary. I don't count myself as that kind of white person. But that motherfucker looked like Mark Hamill taking pictures of shit with a hat on. Dude, look like a pilot, a failed pilot. Like a fly planes and shit, they're just like, nah, son. Nah, he wears a goofy hat and he walks around parking lots taking pictures of shit. See, this is that detective shit right here. What? You gotta come out of there eventually. How many pictures you gonna take in Century 21? I know where you came from. You came from that away. Came from that away. Yeah, they need to stack some soda around here somewhere. There's no spot around here that sells soda. Damn, Burger King, why can't Burger King be over there like it used to be? Ain't shit over there now. Ain't shit over there. I don't know where the motherfucker went. I ain't gonna keep filming. If he comes out, oh, wait, I think that's him. Yeah, this dude is weird as shit. Oh, he's with a person now. Oh, no, that might not have been him. That's someone else. That's just like some dude's dad. I don't know where the fuck he went. He might have just went downstairs and started taking pictures. Alright, that's it. Tales from the parking lot. New Year's Eve edition.